What would you like to work on today?
I'm just really stressed right now. Over, I'm going through a divorce, so it's just stressing me out right now.
Can you tell me more?
The lawyer called yesterday, and I sit down, and he was telling me about how we're supposed to be splitting up the kid, and how they're going to split the money up, and like basically just everything is about to change for me, and I don't know, like it just feels weird. I'm a little just shaken by it all. Like, I don't know what's going to happen next.
It sounds like your divorce is taking a toll on your life. How do you plan on reviving it?
I'm trying to focus on work. It's new. It's not really new. It's new. 16 years of marriage, and then now I'm back out here again, just by myself. So like, when I get off work, man, it's different. Instead of going home, go to the bar, probably have a few drinks. I don't know what to do anymore. It's like my life is different. It's so different. I don't know. It's a new millennium now. These kids is. It's a lot of things going on I really don't know about, can't get into them too, so I just feel like I'm out of place. Just feel out of place. I guess that's it.
It sounds like you're confused.
I am. I'm definitely confused. I don't know if the divorce is the right thing now. I don't know.
Can you elaborate on that?
Being alone after 16 years, I don't know how that's gonna go for me. Really not a good cook. It's a lot of things that I gotta do that I haven't done. And it's like, I don't think I made the right choices. Maybe I should have did something different. I don't feel like I did the right things.
You mentioned how you wanted to move on, and now I'm kind of going back on that.
I don't really want to go back, but it's like, I don't want to move into something that's not new, like my own territory. Like, it's new, so I don't really want to go into unknown territory after already having my own plantation or house or whatever you want to call it. It's kind of weird.
Everyone has to move into a new chapter in their life. I've done it before. I've moved into a new chapter. Everybody does it. Do you feel like this is something that you can move forward with? You can learn how to cook on your own.
It's not like I have pretty much a choice anymore. Like, paperwork is almost final now, so this is things that I have to just deal with, I guess.
You can stop if you want.